Middle School, The Worst Years of My Life by James Patterson, published by Little Brown and Company. Do you like humor and stories that relate to your life? Well, this book is for you. It has many black and white pictures. Patterson also uses figurative language like idioms to entertain the readers. The story starts off at the school. The main character, Rafe, is funny, crazy, and a little brave. Rafe hates the new handbook the principal made. He wants to do something about it. One day, he decides to break all of the rules in the handbook. When I told my friends about this book, they wanted to read it. Does Rafe get caught? Well, you can find out when you read it. Also, don't break any rules in the school.